among the supporters we've had is from the faith community, a great brother of ours for 30 years at least. He doesn't look it, but he's been around in that fight against the Fairmont. This man right here organized most of Chinatown to support us, sisters and brothers.
When I became a minister in 1981, a worker from the Hyatt, it was just forming, said to me, how can you preach for the poor and not do anything? So guess what? In 1981, I think it was 81, when the Hyatt opened, I got arrested! Let me tell you why. My favorite verse in the Bible is Micah 6:8. Remember this. Micah 6:8. What does God require us but to do two words? One is do justice, and number two, love compassion, which is solidarity. Why are we here today?
Solidarity
and justice. So actually, all of you are prophets. You are safe! You are safe for the movement! And ladies, brothers, sisters, your cause is just and the movement is holy. I'm here to bless the struggle. May the Hyatt Regency and all the corporate folks listen to the struggle of workers. And guess what? Maybe even then, they can repent.